A proposed Islamic center has city council approval in St. Anthony Village. Council members approving a permit for the Abu Huraira Islamic Center. Late last night, a spokesperson for the Minnesota chapter of CAIR, that is the Council on American Islamic Relations, tells us it passed unanimously. Disputes over land use at the site have been going on there for years.